Hello everybody, it's me, Supersonic Gaming Master here, and today we are back with Super Smash Bros. 3DS. In the last episode, we played as Little Mac, but we screwed it with him, because we suck. Because I suck at him, and yeah. And in the last Sudden Death video, it was a battle of Ike, Link, and Greninja, and by that sudden death, Link won the battle. So yeah, we're gonna be playing as him for today's episode. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Subscribe to me and everybody that are in my subscriptions on my channel. We're gonna do two lives from first. Like always, we do a practice for each. Let's do the from the characters. And yeah, Link has a toon form. So yeah. Anyway, let's go to Gardo Valley, which is part of Link's part of the Legend of Zelda stage. Here we go. There's Zelda. Haha. Take this. I haven't taken damage yet. I think I am good with him. Whoa. Okay, now I did take a little bit of damage. Take that. Whoa, what the? Haha. I killed Ganondorf. Alright, coming. Oh, there goes Toon Link. Zelda's getting me good. Zelda hasn't died. Ah! How's the pain feel, Toon Link and Ganondorf? Let me get Zelda. She's about to die. I'm sorry, Zelda, but I had to do that. It's not me. Ah! Dang it, I can't. I died. Oh, yeah. Ha! Huh. Oh, yes! Oh, yeah, I defeated two of them. All that is left is Zelda. Yeah. I'm sorry, Zelda, but I have to do this. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There, we won the warp map this time. I guess I am good with Link. I sucked with Little Mac. That deserves a replay. That was, like, the best one I ever seen. Like, the best battle I have seen. Alright. On to the next battle. And guys, remember, every episode I do a warm-up, and then we go to the classic mode and all-star mode. So let's go to classic. And since today we are playing as Link, I choose Link. We're gonna do 6.5. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's go to this one. Oh, I collected a trophy. And we're going against Mario. And Paper Mario stage. Alright. So here we go to the first battle of classic mode. It's two Nintendo characters going against each other. Oh, Big Bullet Bill. I need Big Bullet Bill. Oh shoot, it's gonna get me. Oh, I got the drill. Oh, what? Oh no, how did he even get the drill from me? That's not fair. Big Bullet Bill! Oh my gosh. Get out. Mario! Yes! we have beat him. Sorry guys, I'm just fixing the camera. But we defeated Mario. It's going better than Little Mac. We did awesome with Sonic as well. Alright, let's go to Fire Emblem. I don't know why I'm picking too much of this. Ike and Robin. We have Lucina. Yes, we got 2 trophies, a surprise. Alright, here we go to the second battle. We're going against Fire Emblem.
Ready, go!
I don't even know where. I sometimes get confused on where I am. Go, Pokeball! What? How did. Oh no, it's Starmie! How did he even get my Pokeball? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah! Ow, 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 ow! Let me get Robin. The Infinity Star! Oh, Lucina got it. I'll let her have it since she's my partner. Come here. Come here. Ow. Jeez. God dang it. Ah, there goes Lucina. Oh, I need the spaghetti. I need the spaghetti. Oh, no. Ah, shoot. Alright, he just healed me like 5 damage. But that's okay. Wait. What the heck does this do? Oh, the blue shell! Wait, how the heck did even I survive that? Nobody can survive. The smash ball! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! That was close! Okay, get the smash ball. We need that. Oh no, Robin has it! Uh-oh, this is bad. He's bad. I'm gonna trick him. Oh, you missed, sucka. Ah! Ah! Oh my god, don't tell me this is gonna be a fail like last time. Boomerang. Throw the boomerang. Throw the boomerang. I killed Ike. All that is left is Robin. Yay, we beat them. Alright. This is going better than Little Mac. Alright, here we go to the next one. Let's go to Pokemon. Oh god, it's Mega Charizard! I have Jigglypuff and Pikachu. Yay, I have the 2 Pokemon that I like. Alright, here we go. It's gonna be impossible. Oh wow, we just defeated it quick with no damage. Wow. Oh wow, I'm lucky. I never knew that was actually gonna happen. But there, we defeated Giant Charizard, which was one of the easiest ones. Next up is, let's go to Fit Trainer. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Alright guys, let's do this.
Ready, go!
Oh wow, I deflected the attack back. Oh gosh, she has a oh, the bomb! The bomb! Oh shoot! What the heck was that? Oh shoot! Ah! There, we defeated the Wii Fit Trainer. Alright. So far, so good. Alright. On to the next battle. Okay, let's see here. Let's take this one so it has more gold. And a trophy. Here we go. And sometimes I don't get it why sometimes me kill themselves. That's the thing that I don't get. Triple kill, look at that. Double kill. Oh yeah. Huh. What? Boom! Yeah, that's how we roll with Link. Alright. On to the next battle. I'll choose this one. We'll do that one with the next character. Master Hand. Again, he is like one of the toughest bosses, but people always defeat him. And he has 235 HP, just like the other, just like we did against Sonic. Oh, shoot, block. Aha. Oh, shoot. Look at that. Block this. Oh, what? Oh. Oh shoot. Oh, this is going better than I expected. Look how much damage he has now. Ow. Oh shoot, I hate those lasers. Oh yeah. Oh shoot. Not these. Oh. What? I didn't mean to go up there. Oh shoot. Block the... Ha! God dang it, smash the buttons, smash the buttons, smash the buttons! Ha! Oh, yes, 13 health. Come on, guys, we can do this. No! No! So close! Oh my god! No! We were so close! We're trying that again. We're trying this again. We were so close, guys! I was so close! We're trying that again. We're trying again. I don't care. Master Hand has less health, but I don't care. I was so close, but because of that rocket... Shoot. Because of that rocket thing, that made me die. Aw, shoot, come on, smash the buttons, smash the buttons! Come on! Come on, zap! Aw, shoot! Aw, god dang it! Ah! Come on, we can do this! Not like last time, cause we were so close! Whoa, 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 whoa! What the heck were those? Watch out! Oh no! Alright. Ah! Ah! Alright guys, here we go. We're so close to beat him. There he is! There he is! Ah! Yes! We did it! The first try I almost got him, but I tried to get in. Boom! We lost a few stuff, but it's okay. Now, Link, appear! Yeah! Look at him! Welcome with Pac-Man, Sonic, Ike, Robin, and Mario. Ah, yes! We did it, guys! We beat Master Hand. Now for the picture. This is what I like the most. The picture. I wonder what is it gonna be. Is it gonna be Link and Zelda? I don't know. Haha, yeah. Look at us. Oh no, it's Link with an arrow. Yeah. Yes. I can't believe we actually did it. The first try we almost got him, because he was like at 4 HP, but because of Master Hand, he did his rocket punch attack. I died, but I tried again because I was so close. Alright. I can't believe I was so close, but we did it. We beat Master Hand. There was a bomb. Haha. Wee. Yeah, look at Link with his bow arrow. Haha. Look at us. We have 89% of the picture done. I bet we're not gonna finish it, but it's okay, cause it's gonna complete it for us. And I know I can beat Master Hand with, or whoever that might be on that dark side, you know, be. I could probably beat them with my other characters. Yeah! Oh yeah, we did it, guys. Now that we finished with Link, with Classic Mode, now let's go to All-Star Mode! Alright, here we go! Alright, if we win the class and the All-Star, then you know what comes out. The next figure of Link, and also a new picture. And I like that some of these things that can actually have different pictures. Fudge you, Mr. Game & Watch! Mr. Game & Watch is not that kind of good, like, he sucks. Fight me like a man! Get out there, little Mac. Get out of here, Donkey Kong! Huh. Oh, shoot! Oh, wow, I couldn't even block that. Oh, God, don't let him use the KO on me. Alright, we killed Little Mac so he doesn't use the KO. And there! First stage complete. Alright. On till we go to the next battle. I got a little bit of damage. Let's heal up a little bit. Okay, never mind. I shouldn't have used that. That was a waste of energy on using that. Dang it. Oh. Wait, what is this stage? Is this one of Mario's? Or is it different? There we got Rob out. Peach is out. Here goes the Duck Hunt. Bowser. Wait, why is there another me? Die, other me! I hit Samus, but not Zelda, but that's okay. Oh! Double kill on that move that I did in the air. Alright. We have defeated the second stage. Now, on we go. Let's get this. Now we'll... Alright, here we go to the next one. We only got... We got, like, one hit. I think it was, like, on the other me. Like, the other Link? I think. I don't remember. Okay, here we go. Oh, God. Get out. Oh, whoa! Get out! Oh! Get out, Mars. There's Dr. Mario, along with Yoshi. Get out! Oh my god, why? Get out! Oh god, oh shoot, not this. Ow! Stop that! Oh no! I'm overheating. I'm overheating damage. Oh no! Get out! Ah! Oh shoot! Captain Falcon already got that much damage, quick. Come on! Come here, Captain Falcon! Oh shoot! Oh yes! I thought he got me, but no. I got him. I got a lot of hits on me, I need to heal! Alright. Alright, here, we get this one. No! Okay. There we go, let's heal up, and next room. I can't believe we got a lot of damage on that battle. But anyway, let us move on. Huh. Go out! Get out of here, King Dedede. Yeah! There's Wario, Star Fox, and Falco. Oh! Oh! The Star Fox characters died. Oh shoot, Mennonite. Oh! Get out! Aw, I didn't kill it. But get out! Yeah, we beat it. We didn't get that much damage on us this time. This video is going really quick. Wow, we're at like 22 minutes and we beat it like this quick. Alright, here we go. To the next battle. Here we go. Alright, here we go. What the heck? Ness, get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! I demand you! Oh, I killed the Jigglypuff and Charizard, but not Sheik! Now, all that is left is Link's enemy. Shoot the arrow. Arrow, shoot. Uh-oh, watch out. Boom! Oh, yeah. We did it. There we go. Now let us go on to the next stage. I think we're close. I don't know. I can't tell. Get this. Oh, we're close. Don't worry, guys, we're so close. Alright. Oh, this stage, this one almost killed me. Huh. Get out. How'd you go? There's no chance of you people. Oh, there's the two of me. You have no chance against me. No faith on you. You're no match. Go away. You're no match for me. You're no match for me. Oh yeah! Look at me, I'm the best with Link. Okay, here we go, guys, to the final one. Oh man, I wanted to heal up just in case if I die. Just in case if it's enough, like a lot of damage and I need to be with Zero. But I bet we can beat them. Ah! Get out! Get out! Boom! Boom! You're no match for Link! Ah! You're no match for Link! Not one, even a chance! Ha! Huh. All that is left is Greninja. Alright, here we go. Alright, Robin! Come to me, you're doom! Yes! Link is the champion! Of All-Star. Yay! Up here, All-Star Link! Yeah! We did it! Yes! Now the picture for All-Star. Oh, yep! I wonder what it is. Oh, yeah! Yeah! I can't believe we actually beat All-Star and Classic Mode with Link instead of Little Mac. If you guys want me to try again Little Mac, post it in the comments. And if you guys want me to, then I'm gonna practice with Little Mac. So you guys can see if I can do it next time with Little Mac. Alright. It's Link against that treasures that are alive? What? Yeah, take this. Bomb. Alright. Yeah, it is Link going against the alive treasures. Huh. Let's do this. I bet this picture is gonna look awesome. I just can't believe that I am really good with Link. Like, I beat the warm-up. I beat Classic Mode and All-Star. I was so close to beating Master Hand, like, in one try, but then he used his Armor Rocket Punch. I got a little bit mad at myself, but we beat it like for the second time for trying. Yes. Yes. Come on, we can complete this picture. Oh no, it's the end. But we didn't complete it, but still, we got part of the picture complete. There, we did it. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Subscribe to me and the people that I showed you in the top 8 YouTubers. And subscribe to the people who I didn't show in my subscriptions, my channel. Put questions for in the comment section below for my next Ask Diego, which will be in a month, and put which caster vote for the December icon, and put it in the comments which character you guys want me to play as, and yeah, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys.